Welcome to the dbForge Studio for SQL Server Tutorials. In this tutorial, we are going to show you how to create a SQL Server database connection, select the environment category, and export and import the created connections. To get started with Studio, you need to create a server connection. On the first run of the application without previously created connections to SQL servers, the Database Connection Properties window will open automatically. You just need to specify the connection parameters in it. Here we set up connection parameters. First, enter the server name, then select the authentication mode. When connecting through Windows Authentication, the user identity is confirmed by Windows. While using SQL Server Authentication mode, the username and the password are created by using SQL Server and stored in SQL Server. Next, enter the credentials, a username and a password. For example, the default user, SA, with a blank password. From the drop-down list, choose the database you want to connect to and clear the Show All Databases checkbox to view only the selected database. You can assign a category and color to SQL Server connections when creating a new connection or modifying the existing one. In the Environment category field, select the required category from the drop-down list: Development, Production, Sandbox, or Test. After that, click Test Connection, and then click Connect. The connection to the selected database will appear in the Database Explorer. To view the connection properties, right-click the connection and select Properties on the shortcut menu. Now let's create another database connection to the server, the cloud one this time. You can do it by clicking the New Connection button on the toolbar or in Database Explorer. In the window that opens, provide the necessary parameters for your new connection. dbForge Studio supports Azure Active Directory, universal with MFA authentication method, allowing its users to safely connect to SQL Azure. Let's try it out. Enter a password to sign into your account. As you see, the connection to SQL Azure has been successfully established. To open the connections you've created, enter the password. To modify the connection properties, click Modify Connection on the shortcut menu and switch to the Advanced tab in the Database Connection Properties window that will appear. Here you can configure additional properties. Connection timeout means that you can specify the required period of time after which Studio stops trying to get the server's response to open the connection. Execute timeout means that you can specify the required period of time after which Studio stops trying to execute the query. Keep in mind that 0 sets the infinite wait time. Also, you can save your connections using the Import and Export Settings wizard. This can be convenient in certain situations and save loads of time. After successful export, delete all connections and import the ones you've saved. As you can see, the connections we have saved were created afresh. To view data in any table, select the corresponding command on the shortcut menu. Just download a 30-day free trial version of dbForge Studio for SQL Server and find out how easy and effortless database development can be.